Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to Newport County's Goal of the Month. It's February, a little dull and dreary still, but let's bring to you the best of the goals from the short month. Maybe that'll keep us warm. First goal, we'll look at Andy Sandell bombing down the left wing again. Gets ahead of his defender, swings the cross, jolly reads it, flicks it past the keeper, and opens the scoring against Wimbledon. Great athleticism from Sandell to get that in, and Jolly overran the cross at first, but got back, managed to get his head behind it, and flicked it past the keeper, who was completely bamboozled by the header. Next goal, Chapman at the top of the box, finds Zabrowski looking for an equaliser against York. Zabrowski cuts inside, fires through a ruck of players, and gets it in at the back post. Great work here from our attacker in behind the strikers, just dribbling through a few and then catching the keeper completely unsighted, four defenders in front of him, no chance of him seeing that, all the way through into the back post. Last goal, Howell coming forward looking for an equaliser against Mansfield, drops it to Dabrowski, he bursts forward through a gap, fires low and into the back of the net to draw level one more time. Great work here from Dabrowski finding that gap. Great dribbling skills, the defense just opened up before him, and he fires low and into the bottom corner. So there we go, three more goals, and have your vote. We'll see you on the FIFA 15 pitch.